Here's an old tea-jerker by the King Elvis Presley. Are you lonesome tonight? And the first little part is a little introduction. Start on C3 or A3, which is C, A3. And then open D, D2, back to open D. So you play A3, open D, D2, back to D. Okay, and the chords are simple. It's C, E minor, A minor, C, C7, F, G7. It's kind of a neat little thing in here. They go from a D to a D minor. That's pretty cool. Okay, I mean, it's a pretty simple little song, just a little strummer. So let's go ahead and have the King sing this one. All right, here we go. Thank you, Elvis. Okay, Are You Lonesome Tonight by Elvis Presley.